What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, AJ Iceberg, a.k.a. The Go Reacts. Today, we got your boy, a young legend himself, Gone Too Soon, XXXTentacion. And we got the song, Jocelyn Flores. I think a little history, either she got, I'm going to say raped, or she was abused or physically abused in some type of way. I'm not 100% sure, but we're going to get into it, right? I ain't gonna hold y'all. Let's get into it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hey.
Put 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change. Switched all the same time, I'm tame. Put your diss in, begging a phone call. Girl that you fuck with, kill herself. That was this summer and nobody helped. And ever since then, when I hate myself, when the fuck it ended.
So he said she killed herself, bro. I don't know if it was because of him or what, man. This is getting deep. Come on.
Miss it. All wanna see me with no pot to piss in. But niggas been inside about the grave I'm digging. Have a conversation about my haste decisions. Fucking sickening. At the same time, memories surfaced through the grapevine. But my uncle playing with a slip knot. Put some out of stress. Got me fucked up. Been fucked up since a couple months. They had a nigga locked up.
He was getting off on that. Okay, this dude was about to blow up as an artist, man. This song, you can hear all the different techniques that he's using. He's singing a little bit in his rap. His type of flow is different from his normal flow. He was about to be a huge artist, bro. Let's get into it. Because this is the type of songs that I listen to as an older person. Let's go. Hey. Wow, that's crazy. And that's the reaction, man. Jocelyn Flores. Oh my gosh, man. That was such a crazy song. The lyrics were crazy. The lyrics were great. I think it's a true story about a fan who offed herself. Deleted herself, if I could say that on YouTube. You guys let me know in the comments. It was so great, the techniques that he used, the different flows that he used, the singing that he used in there. I'm so numb. Like, dude, man, that was a vibe. That song was a vibe. I can't believe it didn't blow up as big as some of his other stuff, man. XXXTentacion. XXXTentacion. And RIP to that man. Really a young, up-and-coming GOAT of his time, of his generation, right? And he didn't get the chance to fulfill everything he wanted to fulfill in life because we got crazy people running around robbing people instead of working for what they have. They'd rather just take it from somebody else. Anyway, I need y'all to give me the HBO special. That's the Help a Brother Out special. We're trying to get the channel to 5K. We a long ways, but hey, I'm going to tell you anyway. I hope y'all are blessed and not stressed. It's been another one. Yo, boy, AJ Iceberg, a.k.a. The Go Reacts. And I'm out. Peace.